Hi everyone, Tian here, and today I've been sent some puppy in my pockets, and they've been sent to me by Just Play. Thank you so much, Just Play, for sending me these puppy in my pockets, but I don't know what's inside. All that I know is they're puppy in my pocket. And I've also got a surprise egg that has surprises, and they're going to be opening this last. So now we can start opening them. First, I'm going to open this giant one. So I'll move that to the side and this one here. So let's open it. Oh my goodness, look at this guy. Wow, this is so cute. Oh, it's like a little pup. Look at the cute puppies that are in it. Oh, now let's open this one. Oh wow, look at this guys, look at all those puppies. There is 1, 2, 3, 4, there's 5, but there might be a hidden one in here. No, there is. You can see through there, there is not a hidden one. So this is a 5-pack, so that's really cool. There's over 100 puppies to collect, but I've only got 3 in my collection, but not anymore, so I got all these. This is a puppy's clip-on pouch, and you can carry your puppies around in the pouch. This is for ages 4+, and it's a puppy play pup, and there's a swing on it and a slide, and there's even a seesaw and an area where you can drink and snacks and where you can climb and jump. Here are my 3 puppies that are in my collection, so now it's time to open some more puppies to add to my collection. So now I'm going to open them up. First I'm going to open this. I think it's a, this is a 5-pack and it has the clip-on pouch inside. So it's a bit like Shopkins when you open Shopkins 5-packs and 12-packs. I made a funny noise. They're so soft and furry, like fluffy baby Shopkins. They're so cute and fluffy, I just love the feeling. And this one keeps falling over. And this one is my favourite puppy that's in this pack. It's so cute. It's just really struggling between these two guys. This one looks a bit like this one. This one, I think this is like a little dog treat or something. Wow, this one has a hedgehog next to it. It might just be a toy or it might be a real hedgehog. Wow, this one's really fluffy. Now let's get the pouch out. So that is everything. And you just open the pouch like that. And there's a piece of plastic. And cut. Boo looks cute in my pouch. This puppy is an Irish wolfhound and its name is Aline. This puppy is a Saint Bernard and its name is Brandy. This puppy is a French Bulldog and its name is Frenchie. And this puppy is a Doberman and its name is Devo. And this puppy is a Greyhound and its name is Hairman. That's a weird name. And here's Boo in my pouch. Here's everything all out of the box. And here are the two exclusive puppies. And they're so cute. And before I have fun with the pot, I'm going to open the surprise egg. So let's open it. I've got lots of puppy in my pocket blind bags. Yay! I've got one, two, three. I've got five. Wow, that's a lot. So now let's open them. Wow, I only had three in my collection. And look at all the ones I have now. And look at this cute puppy. It's so cute and fluffy. Now let's open this one. Which puppy? Oh, this one's so adorable. Look at it, guys. Wow, so cute. Now let's open this one. Wow, look at this puppy. So fluffy. Whoa. Oh, look at this one. So fluffy and soft. I love puppy in my pocket. Oh, look at this one. This one's funny. Is that all of them? Yep, that's all of them. Guys, my puppy in my pocket collection is getting so big. I've got 14 now. And these are all the ones I got in the blind bag. But these two are the exclusive ones that came with the park. Now my puppies are all lined up to have a race, but I forgot about Boo. So I have 15 puppies because I didn't count Boo. So Boo can be the judge. So I'll just put him right there. And the race is to go onto the seesaw, just like that, and then, whoa, I dropped the pouch. And then you jump over here, and then you climb. And then the winners will get some dog treats or bones, and then they can have a drink here and then play on the park. So this is the first pair. Off you go. And this one is the winner. Yay. So let's get you some treats. Come on. Whoa. But I only give him one dog bone because two might be, I'll just leave that out, might be too much. So there's your winning prize and you can both have some water. And this doggy wants to share his bone. So now they get to play on the park. But the other dogs want to race as well. But looks like they've changed their minds. So now they want to go in the park. So we can put the winner in the swing. And this gate can open and close, so you can put the puppy through there to climb up and then go down the slide. Whee! Now I want to do it again. Now let's swing this puppy. Now Boo is going to count on the seesaw because the puppy's going to play hide and seek, but not all the puppies are. So this puppy can just go in here, and then this one can, I know this one can hide under here. And then this puppy, which is the exclusive one that came in this closet, right up here. And then the rest of the dogs could just be play, so this one can pretend to go on the obstacle course. And then one other puppy can be drinking, and then this one having some treats. And some other dogs might want to watch. So now Boo is going to count to 10 and then he's going to find the puppies. But this one's not playing the game, this one's just playing on this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ready or not, here I come. Woof, woof. Where are you? Let's look up here. Found you. Ah! No, let me down the slide. Oof. Woof, woof. Oof. I'm coming to get you. I already found you because I can still see you. There, gotcha. Now I still need to find one more puppy. Where could she be? Let's look under here. Found you! Woof, woof, woof. Let's go on the seesaw. I've had lots of fun playing with my new puppy in my pockets and the park. And thank you so much, Just Play, for sending me them. And that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed my video. I love you guys. See you soon. Bye. Me and my dad are going to have some fun with some Chupa Chups Melody Pops.
You go first.